How are you all? Jake in here. Hopefully you can hear me, otherwise I'm going to have to re-record this. But anyway, what I'm going to do today is show you some power options within virtual machines of Hyper-V. So these are very useful, especially on servers. This is just on Windows 8 at the minute, but it's very useful on a server. So let's go into automatic start action. So what do you want it to do when you turn on the computer? Nothing, which obviously nothing doesn't matter. Automatic start. So this means whenever you turn on your computer, this machine will automatically start if it was running. Like that's what it's set on now. But yeah, there are your options. So I usually have it on this. So if it was shut down when you turned off your computer or when your computer ran out of like power failure, it will stay shut down. If you had a power failure and this was running, it will turn itself back on, which is very useful. Automatic stop action. Now, what do you want it to do when your computer shuts down? I've got it set on save the virtual machine state, so it just hibernates, saves it. But you can just have it to straight turn off if you don't really care what goes on with that machine. Turn off, or if you think you've got enough time, shut down the guest operating system. So say you're on a UPS and you tell your computer to shut down or whatever, you might have that on to shut down after a certain amount of time. Anyway, that's where you find it. You just got to right click on it and go to settings. And yeah, anything else good in here? Yeah, that's it. All right, have a nice day. See you later.